And refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right paths for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies, and you anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely your goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. And ever, and ever, and ever. Amen.
Nipa, Ethnia, Nyame, Edema, Ewa.
bobo bi so nye de sia de nyame ya so no no who is our shepherd here is seen in scripture as Jehovah Jireh or Jireh, God the provider, or the Lord will provide. And the psalmist is saying, the Lord is my shepherd. I lack nothing. I lack nothing. Saint John can say, I lack nothing. They say, near a near me or yet a devil, and the banana. Hello? If there's something that you need, but you don't have, then you say there is a lack. You can say, I lack nothing, when actually you have what you need, not what you want. Hello? What you need. And God has committed himself to meeting our needs, according, not according to our desires, not according to our wishes, not by we even asking, but according to his good pleasure and his glorious riches, even in Christ Jesus. And the psalmist is saying with confidence that the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want, I shall lack nothing. I shall lack nothing. Me bon pa isa wa di mefya wo. A wo bimi biara ni hiya. Eno ti nne, eni kwe, se mi ya yari yi na abe shiye wa. A ye kwa ankuro, na eni yi we mi ja, me bon pa yesu di mse ne. Me kwa chanase wo. Me say, yes, you didn't eat it. And then, what do I answer? Amen. Amen. And you hear that by without which you cannot survive, you cannot live any meaningful life. That is what I say, yes, you didn't eat it. Maybe I'm sorry, me, I'm not here, and they say Sunday school for Mecca Bible recitation. And I'm branching the story by or shots here, or so on Mecca Psalm 23. Said, the Lord is my shepherd. I should not worry. Okay, I don't know. I said, almost like, but what did I say? I didn't hear because we thought that the boy was wrong. Because in Yasana, Yatro. But even though Yasana, Yatro, but what it is written is implied. So he was actually more right than wrong. He missed the exact words, but caught the exact sense. So it is not just having things in abundance, but what that is he's saying is that by God being your leader, your shepherd, your everything, worry should be out of your life. Praise God. If the Lord is your shepherd, worry should be out of your life. Mommy, I'm showing you here, Jesus Christ, on Matthew 6, 25 to 34. Matthew 6. From verse 25. Therefore, I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or drink, or about your body, what you will wear. Is life is not life more than food? More important than food? And the body more important than clothes? Look at the birds of the air. They do not sow or reap or store away in barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not much more valuable than they? Who of you, by worrying, can add a single hour to his life? And why do you worry about clothes? Why do you worry about clothes? See how the lilies of the field grow. They do not labor or spin. Yet I tell you that not even Solomon in all his splendor was dressed like one of these. And that is how God clothes the grass of the field, which is here today and tomorrow is thrown into the fire. Will he not much more clothe you, O you of little faith? Read on. So do not worry, saying, what shall we eat? Or what shall we drink? Or what shall we wear? For the pagans run after all these things, and your heavenly Father knows that you need them. But seek first his kingdom and his righteousness, and all these things will be given to you as well. Therefore, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about itself. Each day has enough trouble for its own. Amen. Hey, put your hand. Why your head? Oh, how would you be able? Who put your hand? Emfa. Jai put the mo. Nari ni 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 ni. Fa muto no so. Jini di. Nari ni 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 ni. Mo wa ni kanya ni so pa mo. Nani ni 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 ni. Meeting my son becoming the reality, you said, me, by the grace of God, I am heavily loaded. Me a rich, never the name of my own abuse, no more than the philosophy to say, I can't be a mean in me. Not a little brother, me here. Me not go on in a man. And you know, I am not worried. And I do not live my life comparing to my life. And yet, unnecessary comparison. When we go to to see who you're sending here, and what if I come here? It is for me here. But we need and can have home. Praise God. Now, Emma, when you saw me, I am. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hebrews go. One not one pam. Now so everyone die. Hebrew flowers. And then what's an idea triple? On shall then be life, yeah. Now so can I move it? Some and baby. She flower saying an eye, you know. Went up about that approval. Bible said, now who you can tell me? Now so say, Randy, let me come home. Now say, oh, here, woman. And pay it in the what Paul said. Necessary. I will you never want to do that. And pay it in the Randy answer. Praise God. Only because Randy allows it. Luke chapter 22, verse 35. Luke 22, 35. Luke chapter 22, and verse 35. Then Jesus asked them, when I sent you without pairs, buy or sandals, did you lack anything? Nothing. They answered. He said to them, but now if you have a vest, take it, and also a bag. And if you don't have a sword, sell your clothes and buy one. It is written, and he was numbered with the transgressors. And I tell you that this must be fulfilled in me. Yes, what is written about me is reaching its fulfillment. The disciple says, see, Lord, here are two swords. That is enough. He replied. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Discourse between Christ and his disciples. What's wrong? What are we? Now, I'm going to make a call. Now, I'm going to hear you in your name at the Bible. Now, I'm going to deal with all this. So, I'm going to check my one gentleman here. Now, I'm going to say this. I'm going to say, hey, here will be. Since I've been already, hey, here. My person will say, open up all the way to the answer. Now, send me my own board to the answer. Or do you know? Enter my cousin. Or to the answer, or you will say, or you will hear. Or you will be as a wound. Or you will hear my answer. Or what's that? And sign a back. Now, the good old man, the one cousin, and your chef, and rather over there. It is a woman, never to be known. Never be asked yet, and yet, your poor who yet can't send me. Yet, yet, you may be madam of the fire council. But in that year, I listen to catch yourself in a moment to order. So, when you go out, you're a man. Even when they cast for themselves an image of calf and said, this is your God who brought you out of Egypt, or when they committed awful blasphemies. Because of your great compassion, you did not abandon them in the desert. By day, the pillar of cloud did not cease to guide them on their path, nor the pillar of fire by night to shine on the way they were to take. You gave your good spirit to instruct them. You did not withhold your manna from their mouth, and you gave them water for their thirst. Your person. So, you need to be sure. Now, one, I'm sure one. Can you never be aware? Make a studio of a say. And you're not going to be able to do it. Count among you. Now, send up on two, let me see your trap. And one, grab one. Now, maybe I'm one weapon. There was some way about us. Now, you're going to be a single one. No, sir, or no, and no shuffle. Amen. If you are acknowledging this way and submit to him, as she will submit to a shepherd, knowing that me again, me pa, me bambo, me video, me deo, me ko, me sabemu, ni deja, me gami fuso. Enti, me do me kano, e hodi me ko, me do me kasa enti nani, e hodi me enti nani. Ube di sali ya, odofo, e disi vini. Praise God. Enti, nyamini iso, e nanti, oje on pa, mi ni mkoye on faso, a oje on sa, apart from the fact saying, I'm in the basa, I hear you, man. Said, don't pa, or to make my mind a profile so. A bad movie to the city. 80. So, according to the a woman swore, a peer free people, not obey to get on. Now, okay. So, when you swore, eh, you want, or mama did yaku, not a yin ya, eh, you would feel. Mother, yeah, 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 Send him in on Sakai. It is a who's way anyway. And I never saw who's way. Second, all my man at the end of this. Praise God. I have a woman, I miss her only who he as Jehovah Jireh, the Lord our provider. He is also Jehovah Shalom, God our peace. God our peace. And look, I said, he leads me beside quiet. What is beside quiet waters? David, you will be on that test. Resolution when you send me a resolution, and there's nothing that is so soothing and comforting. Say one night here, another walk up to sit down here. Then you can drink to quench your thirst, and you can put your feet in to cool off. But to find it is the issue. Just say, will be actual. Just say, Basel, it's so good. It's as a young woman in so what does that is so. Now, so you have a moment in so you were a peer assassin, Kessel, and so. Now, what did they invite women, Nanya or Furman, or they any year to say? Am I here? Am I here? I said, I said, so what it is. So when you come in, yes, you hear what we are saying to me 3 years with one. Just say, Nami, I can't do it. Nami, to toe, and what about my brother woman? And you will go again, but internally, inwardly, you are at peace. Amen. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
And having peace does not suggest the absence of trouble. Peace is that stability, even in the midst of chaos. I call it spiritual stabilizer. Mr. Friend saying?
Spiritual stabilizer.
Yabo Brahma Ghana. Bibi Basso a friend stabilizer. At a home. Yo. And you know, power no current with me flow here. Emma. It is a one to stabilizer. And what almost a one year man SSA. Set TV ran a washa. Pictures in a basswa. Who was a mobu? And you have a woman in the answer. But your worst stabilizer, your enemy says, a cheat in North Current. I mean, not a store, not a gap. I provide a supply, I'm a. And you say, bring from 4 TV pictures in the moon. Now, what are you doing? Amen. Praise God. The Bible says that when your anchor hold in the storms of life, when the clouds unfold, their wings soft swing. When the strong tides lift and the cables trim, will your anchor drift or often bring me back? We have an anchor that keeps the soul steadfast and sure. While the billows roll, fast into the rock, which cannot move, ground and firm and deep in the sea. Hallelujah! should not have been. Or tie. Amadia. Or come. Persecution. See that me? Because when you know your chain, good belief. Praise God. Out of the solution, I mean, what? A woman to a tiger back. I'm a never back. Come in here and give them a chill. But if you need to know, yes, we don't tell you.
Hallelujah.
I can't. I don't understand why David could survive 17 years of persecution. 17 good years of persecution. No, be to me the only person that is a woman time. Persecution 17 years. Father to Jeremiah. Father to Jeremiah. 17. Qualify here, as a 17 bad years, difficult years, challenging years, living in the wilderness, or here you are, was so. I don't want to be that man. Now, what telling you? It's your personal self. And so David was at peace. Yes. Praise God. Prove baby, I was saying that. Never for a crap person will see my goal. You have a far, 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 David, you have a far, after all, no one soldiers, loyal men, they have now turned against him. Said, your person is in the Bible said, I didn't share the body.
Hallelujah.
The rabbit. Amen. The young amen. But said, you want to show you how to say, we need me. When you say, we're going to show you, not that you are showing you, but you're going to show you how to say, oh, the difference between the two. Oh, you're going to show you. Oh, you're going to show you. I'm going to show you. Hallelujah. To be said, me call. What's it called? Now that you are on the so, who met it? What's the other one you call? Hallelujah. Now we need a book. There's a one other day. Oh, need a book. To the good news for TV. A buffalo and a boom. Nothing you want. I'm so you can see it. Eddie. Over plants, over the air. How are you? You want me to say? Now she. Hey, the same thing to the same thing. Now, what the Nidini. What the fuck? He leads me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Now, Tiasia said, Name. A righteous God. Yeah. And righteousness is one of the pillars of the foundations of God's throne. And the Bible calls on those who come to Him to be holy. I said, you're telling me you're calling for them to come here, but in terms of what you're calling for. The man in the new path, actually, I'm not telling you every day. This is Jehovah Tikkun, the Lord our righteousness. This is what one can say, a judge. The word righteous or righteousness in Hebrew is tadi, which means lawful, just, and correct. What about Apam Fufuruwa? It says observing divine laws or upright, something that is faultless. Innocent, guiltless. Now, say you mean you know any descriptive of God Himself. The only people you why or what say attribute to Him? Now, so better than the dear or better says you so any way. How can this be? When God, who is righteous and just, holy and perfect, expect us to be holy and righteous in his sight. Matthew chapter 5 verse 48. I say, as he who called you is holy, you also be holy in all your conduct. Since it is written, you shall be holy, for I am holy. 1 Peter chapter 1, 15 to 16. Unless your righteousness, 1 Peter 1, Matthew 5, unless your righteousness exceeds that of the scribes and Pharisees, you will never enter the kingdom of heaven. Matthew 5, 20. Now, I said, in righteousness you will be established. Now I got somebody be and you check what they were meaning free me. I could give you a message to you. Take a baby sorry to you at everyone. Waiting and then who are a Japanese. But all shall say, Tinini Muna was saying, in the Tinini. Oga was saying, or Tinini in the book of Isaiah also, or Tinini by a darn kind. Now I got somebody be. And you, praise God. James was on the Canadian or say, now I tell you, from Paya, and we are there. And give him a baby. Praise God. So we tell you, we are now not telling you. And I do never know. Was sound and what I'm the devil actually over. Do the righteousness, Yadia, and we are. But I tell you, how possible? Say, hey, we would have right standing with God and right standing with our fellow man. Where our philosophy will correspond to our sociology. This is practically impossible on the part of man. But I do so, Nimua, Mumpai Bokran, in Numenia. This is the name. Everything in Yamian Kasa, Ninazem, Samuel Tivier, Eshin Mupa, on a Nidoba Yusu, et Silvo, every Bonini Kikai now, not what it is in the name, Asha, as I said, the Wentino, on a Nassim, and in the home, and Ja, what's in the name, Epansu, and Luna Sana, Niaumebia, a Bessie. Looking at some one now, all kind now, or say a shining nipa or catch it in only now. Okay, or pause there. Say anybody, yeah, can you? And then one went now, but you didn't describe this. He's a righteous person, upright, blameless, on until. About if one cry so, and on tonight, filthy for tonight. No. And I didn't put a now, on the day home, and say, and the other side. Amen. Now, and then I make a two only two, and the mother will be back into the same time. And the more pie, say, I'm sorry, and the mother boy, say, you're missing me, this is what it's in the but when you could tell you, Christosom, and then this is a Mawani military, a brandy, or some of the Mifa Quine, Tennis, never find your Fapina. And the Elimia Ometia, and yet, and me, and me, I don't care where it is coming from. You have to reject it. And allow yourself to be led in the path of righteousness. Many Christians don't have that humility to be led in the path of righteousness. To be led in the path of righteousness, and it is. Take it for instance. That is the path of righteousness. Now, so, I give it to me, then you are part of you. Now say, woman said, you can't say, you can't show. But before say, you're the hell here, now you're here, you're now fire. It wouldn't be before I've been poor. Any engine has won me, change your message. Aye. Second year, I have a sound. I pause it here. Now, how can you not meet you? Now, so what they would need? Minimum day. Give me your son. And then you'll be here. Praise God. Matthew, he led his servant in the path of righteousness. And he did that for his name's sake. And you think, Savannah, or who should boom back? Who's slow? What did he? He says, I want to pull on. I want my time for enemy. Before your enemies, God spread spiritual blessings. And the devil pictures everything that is ours in Christ. Though you can be surrounded by your enemies, but if God is your shepherd, you have to understand that you are under a divine security, divine protection. Or the more effort between you, or the more day, and the bigger you are, man, think about it. Yes. Oshemu for between. Now you could wire a bush. One day to the accident. Special anointing. But also for the pool between. Eddie, you are coming here. And I never hear one good dream. Yes. Spiritual anointing. More. And the mind and the heart. Sometimes it is used interchangeably. Now, out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. And the heart is the seat of affection and everything. It is also a fear of doing the power. And also a symbol of the Holy Spirit. Now, go on so bad. Amen. Amen. And you know, the cup of your life is captivated by the anointing of God. The Holy Spirit takes residence of your life by living in the heart. Now, Ema, Akumani, you know, His goodness. Now, what is the goodness of God? The goodness of God has to do with the sum total of God's character. That is the goodness. Because here, in the church, we're talking about the sum total of God's character. Now, or the more, I'm going to you. I'm going to you, say, or the Hong Kong, I'm double. Amen. Now, or by so I'm not trying. Oh, I'm a commander, and you could why I didn't say, Yamia, somebody, Yamini. I have man, and then I said, woman. Yamia, home, I said, woman, not very impossible. It was a pass will be a day. You know, goodness, a hundred years, goodness shall follow me. What is the goodness? The goodness has to do with the sum total of God's character. Most of all, radiating. I don't come on by a catcher and say, radiating. Maybe who are you? Rabbi said, nobody sees my face and leave. He continued to pray. He persisted. And he insisted. He persevered. Then Rabbi Kachar said, okay. May no matter whom, and I will cause my goodness to pass in front of you. I will cause my goodness to pass. Into the most shared woman, and I feel a man meaning back. Hello, me hear your every trip. Now, every trip, you must have taken us from any. Let's read Exodus chapter 33 and verse 15. Exodus chapter 33, verse 15. Then Moses said to him, if your presence does not go with us, do not send us out from here. How will anyone know that you are pleased with me and with your people unless you go with us? What else will distinguish me and your people from all the other people on the face of the earth? And the Lord said to Moses, I will do the very thing you have asked because I am pleased with you and I know you by name. Then Moses said, now show me your glory. And the Lord said, I will cause my goodness to pass in front of you. And I will proclaim my name, the Lord, in your presence. I will have mercy on whom I will have mercy. And I will have compassion on whom I will have compassion. But he said, you cannot see my face, for no one sees my face and live. Then the Lord said, there is a place near me where you may stand on the rock. When my glory passes by, I'll put you in cleft in the rock and cover you with my hand until I have passed. Now hold on, Michael. Moses won't pass it and I say, any the way in trouble. And I say, and I say, and then you know, I'm not going to be trouble. Or just say, I'll cause my goodness to you. You can tell you, or say, when my glory passes. So you see the link. Amen. So when he says that the goodness of God is following you, he's saying that the glory of God is following you. When you are walking in the goodness of God, it also means that you are walking in the glory of God. And it talks about the sum total of God's character. Now, let's move on to chapter 34, verse 6 and 7. Chapter 34, verse 6 and 7. Nyame I promise that Moses said, remember the goodness out of the trouble over him. Now you will serve him. And he passed in front of Moses. And he passed. Nyame said, I will cause my goodness to pass. And he passed. Proclaiming that Lord. So he's explaining the goodness of God, the compassion and gracious God, slow to anger, abounding in love and faithfulness. Not just yet. Say, woman, you're not here for. No opera. No divinity. No one can go on over here. No child woman. No woman. No woman. Now, friend, your mother said, you begin to enjoy. Now, take me back. You begin to enjoy God's compassion. Hallelujah. What do you mean, the compassion of God is always with you. And he deals with you with passion and compassion. And then he's gracious. You enjoy the grace of God. And then you may be what gets our people would to you. Not a person. A person. And then he said, you need to pass. And I know. I said, it shall follow me. The grace of God shall follow you. Amen. Slow to anger. It is in your me, not going to tell you. I can't home. It is in your me, dealing with you as we would have dealt with Obia, but in your me, so here. And can you have money, Sasua? Let's take a whole bowl. Now, suppose that on my swag, not the atom. Or Maswa. Church has said, Ube free me. Every. Every day, only we need to. There's one other day. Every day, no go. On your candidate, candidate. There's one other day. Because when you say, yeah, 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 he's slow to anger. Hallelujah. And then he's abounding in life. The Bible says, the steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. They are new. When you go back to your own mother, who is now? Yes. Because I'm not yet. And faithfulness. Everybody, you're working here. Amen. Seven. Maintaining love to thousands and forgiving wickedness, rebellion and sin. Yet he does not leave the guilty unpunished. He punishes the children and their children for the sin of the fathers to the third and fourth generation. Now, Emily, uko another portion, and how much to the third and fourth generation of those who disobey, who hate him. Amen. Now, who would be a rather than doing the goodness of God should follow you, that your cup should overflow. Your cup should overflow. Which also means that his goodness, which has to do with his life, will have no limits in your life. His grace, would have no measure. His power will have no boundary. And for all you know, his riches will have no limit. It begins with Yehuah name. The Lord is my name. The man who wears a jowney, Father for Quentin, so we did it. Now, I move for the tribute of the crew, and your babus. I said, the crew, I am babus of ya. Yem ya, the young puto, and I'm the baby bitch. She already liked the cassette, and then you're playing. My own lesson, I told you, my brother, and my mother, so. Number one, I'm going to say, you will demand for your own offer, dear, only number one.